Cable design. There are two cable models. In this tutorial, we will learn how to use wireframe tools to create 3D curves, to edit 3D section curves, and cover some tips for using the sweep command. Now, let's begin. Create a new file and name it Cable Design. Click the plus icon to create a new object. Name it Case 1. Click Wireframe. Circle. Pick the original point and set the radius to 20 millimeters. Click OK to finish. Next, create a line. Hovering over the original point, move the mouse along the x-axis to the intersection. Continue to pick the second point. Distance is 3 millimeters. Click the sweep feature. Pick the line and the circle separately. Define the twist parameters. Linear change from 0 degrees to 10,000 degrees. This is the sweep result. Next, use wireframe tool to extract the curve from the edge. Blank the sweep surface. Next, click blend command to create a smooth connecting curve between the endpoints. Last, use swept rod feature to create shape. Pick curves. Diameter value is 1.5. Click OK to finish. Now, we will design another model. Click the plus icon to create a new object. Name it Case 2. Create a cylindrical shape, center located at the original point, radius 30, length 8. Next, do a shell operation. Pick the cylinder, set the thick value to negative 6. Pick the top face and bottom face as open, and click OK. Then, we will create the section line. Pick the InterX curve feature. Select the shape and XZ datum. Get the intersection curve. Add fillet on the shape. Pick all edges and set the fillet value to 1 millimeter. Blank the shape. In the following, we will edit these section lines. Click wireframe. Offset command, offset on face. Pick these four lines in the XZ datum. Offset distance, negative 1. Click OK. Blank the original lines. Now, connect the offset curves with the Extend to Corner tool. Pick two adjacent lines. Middle click. Repeat the operation with middle click again. Next, make a circular pattern. Pick curves, Z-axis, number 2, angle 7.2 degrees. Click the line command. Pick two points to make a connecting line. Then add the fillet. Radius 1 mm. Do them one by one. Middle click. Repeat the operation with middle click again. Delete some of the unneeded curves. Then pattern these 3D curves. Circle pattern. Pick all curves. Select Z axis, number 50, angle 7.2 degrees. Our desired model is open cable. So delete some of the unnecessary curves. Then add a line at both sides. Any length is okay. Click sweep rod. Pick all curves, diameter 2 mm. Assign a different face color. Click OK to be done. Last, sew all surfaces together. Unblank all. Right-click on the first shape. Click Face Attribute to change the face color. OK. This is the final model. How about you? Try it out.